That's a man-eater.
This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
I heard you and Carlito did some renovations at the museum.
Those farmers better have more than rakes and shovels.
Don't be shy.
It's game time, Dani.
Unless you want me to.
I need you to go to the Grand Hotel Cabay. Benitez can't find out where we are, Dani.
You headed to the Grand Hotel Caballero. There's a truck leaving from...
Hi, hello.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, shit! You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
And I'm going to have to find Hugo, quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. You heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
Dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Huh.
Elena, the dentist is dead. La moral is safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Dani.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They have tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not la moral, Dani? I'm just saying.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This mean chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm.
The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada.
That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Camarada.
Next one taking the hotel.
Is game.
Don't know about you, but I fucking love you.
We live another day, hey?
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one up.
You have to walk, Waffle.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honron. I'll think about recruiting your superfans.
Voila.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bing! I thought this day would never come.
We need to piss off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Carajo. You're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla. I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Si. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who said knuckleball is finally a go. Meet you at the pass.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compadre!
I think I spotted the convoy.
Bingo. They're not even at the pass yet. You might want to wait until they get there. Or not. You're going.
worried, Honron.
You bumped? I'm bumped.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Honron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Dani. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Nice one, Dani. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.